HerbFM Sports Radio.
Hey, Brian, how you doing?
Good, thank you.
Congratulations on the win last night. Little stuff from the game. The offensive line, they played really well against the defense of Southern Cal. What did they do better last night to get the holes for Josh to run through?
Well, I think they've been pretty consistent. I think that was in terms of 300 yards rushing game. I think last night our fourth time that we've rushed for over 300 yards. So there's been inconsistency in their performance. And they just, continue to go out there with the mindset that they want to, control the line of scrimmage. So I don't know if there was anything different last night, which is there was a consistency in their performance.
And just talk about the intensity you guys had from the kickoff to the end of the game. Just talk about the whole team. Did they have a lot more intensity because this is the big rivalry game?
Well, we talked about what they needed to do to win this football game, and that was to have a dominant mindset in terms of wanting to dominate their opponent. And they had to have much more focus, playing the 11th ranked team in the country. What we did up to this point, we need to play with much more of an intentional focus, and they certainly did that.
Thanks, Brian.
Thank you.